Hi guys, welcome back to Liv's channel. Righto guys, so today I'm gonna make two lots of cupcakes. I'll go if we can get them. Okay, so we're doing a vanilla cupcake mix by Betty Crocker. Love Betty Crocker. And then a triple chocolate muffin mix. So I'm gonna bake these two, and we're going to chit chat about Jesus. So yeah, come with me to bake. And gossip about Jesus. I just find that so funny when I said that, because it's like in the Bible you shouldn't gossip, but like the only good gossip is Jesus. Anyway. Okay, I'm gonna do vanilla first because I kind of want them cooking first, because like you have like icing. I reckon that's so cool. But yeah, so I don't know. Like I actually like don't know even where to start about oh yes. I don't even know whether to, I don't know how I'm actually gonna do this. I can't do two things at once. I think I'll just start with the most basic command that Jesus, God, wants us to always do, and that's just love. Last time I did this, I went, it went like that, but then it went actually not good. But yeah, the first thing, that's the thing. The one command is love, because like the rest of his commands to keep us out of evil and the devil ways is just love, because then, you know, love comes with joy, and then love comes with peace. You know, like if you don't love each other, well, obviously it's going to be anger, and that's not peace. You know, if you don't love and trust God, because that's love. Love means trust. You know, like if... I'm back. If I got two eggs. So we're going to have two eggs now. One. It's a freaking like feathers, freaking chicken's feather bum on it. Now we need milk and we need butter. So, milk and butter next. And then mix. I've known Jesus for like all my life. And people are like, yeah, I'm Christian. I know I've known Jesus for like, since I was born, because my family is Christian. Which is actually like the most lucky, no, not lucky, but like, it's the best thing, because like you do grow up knowing, but then obviously when you grow up, you have your own choice. Anyways, but it's like, I don't know. So I grew up thinking, you know, like Jesus and I had the best relationship, which we could have, because I knew of Jesus, but I actually didn't know him until I opened my hard physical Bible. So, and then I was like, where do you think you're going, girl? I thought I was on the right track, but Satan likes to twist the truth. Meaning, you know, you could be on the right track, but then all of a sudden he's like, come on, God will allow you just to have that little sensation of, I don't know, whatever gives you pleasure. No! Oh my goodness. I'm not thinking. Sorry. Oh, I need to melt that, you dumb burp. Distractions. Jesus, you distracted me. Like when I read the Bible, I just, you get to know our Father in like a whole new level. So like when you ask for it, you will receive it in God's will. And sometimes it hits you like a bloody truck. Sometimes it's like the next hour, because I prayed for healing over like my anxiety and like OCD, like obsession disorder and stuff, because like I do get obsessive. But which is not a bad thing. But then, yeah, so I'm like, I asked for healing over that.
Melted butter, a check. Now I need what? Milk. Hello? Oh, yeah.
I love how Betty Crocker just has three ingredients. She's kind of done it all. Thanks, Betty.
Half a cup of milk.
I'm gonna wing it. No one's... Oh, that's half a cup. Okay. 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 But yeah, sometimes it's like... Like that. Sometimes it could be years. But yeah, so I... asked for healing of the anxiety and OCD. And the next day... All of a sudden, I had like this feeling that I had to just go to the doctor, and I went to the doctor, and then I got like on social line, and let's just say God loves to put you in battles, in trials, you know? He wants us to actually fully rely and commit to Him. So that's what I had to do. I had to trust, and then I was like, that's actually, when I was on social line, that's when I actually, opened up my physical Bible the first time. So he must have been like, you need me in this trial. The devil is attacking. I'm allowing your anxiety to get worse through this trial. Cause I think like search line was like, you had to make, like it makes your anxiety worse before it can get better. But then mine was like, oof. But yeah, so ask for healing, but it's never, it's always the unexpected, because His understanding is so much more greater than ours. So like our relationship is like never, like Jesus and mine relationship has never ever ever been better because of that trial, pain and fear and a whole lot. Anyway, so that looks like a scrumptious dump dump dump. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right. What? What's wrong with you? Yeah. I don't want to say anything.
Well.
Your head's cut off. Like,
yeah, why?
God, dude. Well, it is down.
What type of one is this one?
That's gonna be vanilla, and then I'm making that. Because I wanna take some down tomorrow. Oven baking. Now I'm gonna make these ones, and y'all are probably thinking, why are you making two? Well, Noah likes both, so why not put both in? I'm gonna put butter into it. It says oil, but so I just don't like the taste of the oil that we have, so I'm gonna have water, oil, and two eggs. Oh, some people just need to know that. You know, like, God is not your enemy. God is not against or for rules. You know, like, He is like a father on earth. You know, like, He loves you so much. He wants the best for you. So if He, like, shuts a door or doesn't allow you to do something. Trials you to see if you're going to be obedient. Like, you have to be obedient to your parents. Oh, you know, I asked for healing, and then I legit was like, why, God? Like, why are you putting me in this situation? Like, didn't ask for this, but I actually did. He just did it His own way, and I'm so, so thankful. Praise Him for, you know, like, a joy in the chaos, like, a joy in the trials. Like, thank Him for the trials, because I would be the person
I am today.
If it wasn't for my Heavenly Father, the King of the Universe, the Provider. Where's my shovel? Don't get me wrong, guys. Like, I still suffer. Like, last week I had the worst week of, I don't know, like, anxiety, temptation, what the frick. Like, temptation and, like, the anxiety trying to, like, attack. I meant the Satan trying to attack. Because the more you get closer to God, the more he'll attack. Because, well, we're just so much closer to God's kingdom and what God actually has for us and what we are going to do for God's kingdom. You know what I mean? Like, obviously, Satan, the devil, is obviously going to be a scared. You're here on my channel for a reason. You're here because Jesus is within me. You know, like, you are here because, I don't know, I'm just an idiot. But look, I wouldn't call Jesus an idiot, but he was damn pretty funny. His humor, like Zach Bryan said, he's a funny man. Let's try that. Okay, guys. Mm-hmm. I'm a chef. Look at the first bloody batch of cookies I made. Sweet dog. This is my technique, guys. Ready? In the hole.
Beautiful.
Baking two in the oven.